Welcome to our video series about using fiskaltrust services. In this video we are going to show you how a PosDealer can invite an existing PosOperator in the fiskaltrust portal. Before starting this video, make sure you have already registered to the portal sandbox, and that a PosOperator you can invite exists. Log into the portal and select the PosDealer role, if not already done. Go to PosOperator, invitation to invite a PosOperator. Here you can import multiple PosOperators from a CSV file, or add them manually. To add a PosOperator manually, click Add in the PosOperator section. Enter the data of the PosOperator you want to invite, and if needed change the default claims, which control what you propose to manage for the PosOperator. Click Save to add the PosOperator to the list. You can add more, or click Assign all cash register users, to send out all invitations. You can also click the Assign button for each PosOperator you want to invite. A PDF can be attached to the invitations if needed. Your PosOperators will receive emails containing a link to accept the invitation. We will now switch to the invited PosOperator account. On the page PosOperator Overview, the PosOperator can also see and accept the invitation. The PosOperator can manage the authorization of the PosDealer, and end the assignation here. PosOperators can search for PosDealers themselves, and request an assignation from the PosOperator, Search Dealer Consultant, page. We are now back in the PosDealer account. Make sure you have the surrogate authorization on the employees page. The PosOperator has accepted the invitation, and can be found in the PosOperator Overview page. You can manage the PosOperator, or end the assignation from here. Click on the PosOperator to manage their account. You can now take actions in the PosOperator account. When finished, switch back to your PosDealer account. In this video you learned how to assign one or many PosOperators to your PosDealer account, and how to manage and take actions in a PosOperator account.